Needs a little zippy zap on it. My favorite crock pot recipe right here. All you have to do is make some cornbread when you get home. Let's get started.